Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jazz, and I am back again with yet another banger. And today, I got you guys with the best lockdown build, and I'm not gonna waste no time. Let's get right into it. Okay, so obviously, what you wanna do with this build, you wanna make it a shooting guard. Obviously, if you want to make a lockdown, make it a shooting guard or a small forward. Nothing else is valid. Point guard is too short. Power forward is too tall. That's pretty much it. Shooting guard is better than a small forward because we're going to be making this build at a shooting guard height. Left-handed. I shoot better left-handed. I'm not going to lie. When I saw Double H post this like in December when I saw a build, I was like, left-handed? That's really the way? Yes, it is definitely the wave. It is way easier to time. You can see it way clearly. I mean, obviously, it doesn't matter at the end of the day. Jersey number also doesn't matter. Now, what does matter is the pie chart. You want to make sure you get the more green than red. And the reason I say this is because you don't need Hall of Fame defense to guard defense in this game. In my opinion, you don't. Like, all you got to do is just have IQ and just be good at the game. I'm not going to lie. So, you know, obviously, you want to choose the speed pie chart. And the reason you want to choose the speed pie chart is so that you're the fastest as you can possibly be. That's really it. So, speed pie chart. Obviously, you want to make sure that this build is good, you know, with just like attributes. So, this is what I did with finishing. This is literally what I did. That's it. That's all you need. You don't need all this extra stuff, bro. You don't need more than one badge. If you're taking a bad stuff and expecting it to go in with this build, then that's just on you. It's not mainly on this. In stage, if you get the ball and it's open and you dunk and you go for the dunk, you're gonna get it. That's really it. So obviously, for offense, you want to make it a certain way. So drop your mid-range down. And so, trust me, you can shoot with an 83 mid-range. I'm telling you, I can shoot with a 70 in like rec. You don't need it to be the best possible. 82 post fade, max out your free throw, and max out your 3-point as well. So ball handle, you want to max out your pass accuracy and your ball handle. You know, we're not really focused on post control. In my opinion, if this is the 3-guard, right? This is the 3-guard in rec or in pro-am, whatever, this is like the secondary ball handle in park and stage. You're not dribbling with your lockdown, so I don't need more than 10 playmaking badges. I just need that 4 general and dimer for my guard, and that's pretty much it. So, you know, so, and then probably quick first step or bullet passer. But listen, you don't really need dimers, so that's like 4, 8. And then, like, put the rest on quick first step. That's 10 badges. I'm telling you, bro. So, you want to max this stuff out. Actually, I lied. You want to drop your offensive rebound. Personally, offensive rebound, you just got to have good positioning. That's really all I can say. Max out your block. Max out your steal. Steals are overpowered in this game. And then, obviously, you can do the 57 to get the 20 badges. Without it, you could probably go up to here. And then, oh, I didn't royally mess this build up. Let's see. So if you wanted to get one more badge, then you could do this. But I don't think you would get the name. So I just, you know, I took it safe. Actually, no, that's actually a smart thing to do. I'm a little stupid. So this is what I would do. Copy this. If we don't get the name that I want, then we'll obviously go back and change it. So, obviously, Burly is the thing I chose. I actually chose Built. I don't know why it's on Burly. So, 6'5 is because if you go 6'6, and I'll show you guys an alternate at the end of the video, but 6'6, in my opinion, is too slow. And it's a lot of stuff, but it does get a cool name. So, 6'4 is too short. Don't make a 6'4 lockdown, please, for the love of everything. And then, obviously, for the weight, you want to go all the way to the minimum, and then watch your acceleration, make sure it doesn't go down like that, and then go back, and then wingspan, you're a lockdown. Max out your wingspan. And then, obviously, you're not ball handling, so you don't need play take, sharp take, you're just kind of dumb. I'm sorry, lockdown takeover is the best in the game, man. And that's how you build a two-way three-point facilitator. This is my opinion, the best lockdown build in the game. Like, I'm not gonna hold you. This is the best lockdown build in the game. Now, obviously, if you wanted to make it a different way, I'll show you guys that right now. So, you want to go back to edit build. It's really simple. Trust me. So, you want to go back to all the way here. And then you want to see. Okay, so everything's the same. So, nothing's different. Watch, if I take something down, I lose a badge. Except in this. But, like, it's fine. So, you want to go built. But then you want to go to 6-6. Now, this is what I was talking about earlier. With 6-6 being a little troublesome. Now, obviously, you want to do the same thing that you did on your other build, and you want to make sure you go to where acceleration, you don't lose acceleration, essentially. So, obviously, you could see 86 acceleration, 87 speed. You're not getting a 99 speed anymore, you know what I mean? So, obviously, max out your wingspan. You know, you're a lockdown. You're still a lockdown at the end of the day, except you get a different name. Now, this is the 3-and-D off guard. Obviously, this build name sounds fire. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I was talking to my boy Merks YT. Go check him out, he's a grinder, bro. But I was talking to him, bro, and like, the 3-and-D off guard, it just sounds like a good name. Imagine playing with a 3-and-D guard and a 3-and-D off guard, bro. Like, that sounds so fire, bro. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's get to the outro, man. Let's get it. Okay. So, obviously, I have a lot of builds, and I'm just showing you guys right now. So, you know, like, I'm telling you guys, like, this is one of the best lockdown builds, and I'll show you guys my, like, two-way sharpshooter. I thought this build was gonna be one of the best lockdown builds, and I'll show you guys real quick. Look, I thought this was one of the best lockdown builds in the game, but there's so many things wrong with this. Like, it has no driving dunk, you know what I mean? It has no driving dunk. And then I went over to my two-way slasher from Courageon, man. Now, I'm going to drop a video on this, but for right now, just look at the badge count. I don't even have, like, just look at the badge count. It's not a good build. It's also not a good lockdown. So, in my opinion, like, I'm looking at these builds, bro. Like, I found one of the best defensive, like, builds in the game. You only need, like, 20 defensive badges. And for the event, I'll load in on my main build. Like, loading in, like, you only need 20 badges for the 3x rep. So why would you, you know, get any more than that? Like, in, like, I said this in 21, you really only need IQ for defense, in my opinion. It gets to a certain point where that one move, I literally can't guard because my player can't keep up. But, like, other than that, like, it's really simple. Obviously, we got the event. It's, I can't show you guys the date. But it is September 29th. This event is in a few days. I started grinding my build very late. But if I'm, you know, uploading this video, I'm probably live right now grinding this build out. So come check it out. Obviously, yeah, that's pretty much it. So yeah, obviously you want to get 12 for 2x rep. And then 3x rep, you need 20 badges on your player. I'm kind of an expert at this video. One of my videos from Courageon did really well on the playmaking and shooting ones, so if you guys want to go check that out, it has a pretty similar thumbnail. You'll be able to see it. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Follow the socials below, bro. It's been your boy, yeah, Jazzman, and I'm out, gotta watch my bag. New shirt, gotta pop my tags. New whip, I'ma ride so fast. I just wanna be somebody that you care about. So everybody else, get him out, cut him out. Everybody else, get him out, cut him out. I don't wanna be somebody you don't give a fuck about, yeah. Yeah, run it back, yeah. Met a bad chick, put her on my lap, yeah. I'ma bag this, had to get the snap, yeah. I'm a savage, put her in the bag, yeah. Hey, run it back, yeah. Met a bad chick, put her on my lap, yeah. I'ma bag this, had to get the snap, yeah. I'm a savage, put her in the bag, yeah.